Singapore Airlines, as the safety equipment on this aircraft may differ from that on other aircraft. Please give us your attention as we bring you through this important safety briefing.
Weather in Singapore is expected to be gently fair most of the way, with some occasional turbulence from time to time, so do have your seatbelts fastened whenever you're seated. If you'd like to follow the progress of the flight, it's available on your interactive system. The route's fairly descriptive. Forecast weather for Singapore, the time of arrival, expected to be gently fair. And just before we commence our descent, I'll convey to you the latest weather. In the meantime,
put the back of your seat upright and keep your shoes on. Before we take off, stow your luggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments. Make sure that your seat belt is securely fastened during taxi, takeoff, and landing. To fasten, bring the two ends of the seat belt together until you hear a click. Tighten it by pulling on the strap. To unfasten, lift the metal flap. We recommend keeping your seat belt fastened throughout the flight. Whenever the seat belt sign is turned on, infants should be lifted from the bassinet and secured with an infant seat belt. If there is a change in cabin pressure, an oxygen mask will automatically drop in front of you. Pull the mask down sharply. Place it over your mouth and nose. Pull the lateral straps to tighten it and breathe as usual. Secure your mask first before helping others. It is normal for the bag to not fully inflate. There are several emergency exits in this aircraft. Take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit, which may be behind you. Count the rows of seats to the closest exit in front and behind you. In the unlikely event of an emergency, or when you hear the command, brace, brace, assume the brace position. If you can reach the seat in front of you, lower your head and place it on the back of the front seat. Place your hands on top of your head. Keep your feet flat on the floor and heels towards your seat. If you can't reach the seat in front of you, lower your head and lean forward as far as you can. Place your hands on top of your head. In an emergency evacuation, floor-level lighting will lead you to your nearest exit. Before using an evacuation slide, remove any high-heeled shoes and be sure to leave everything behind. To put on your life vest, remove it from the plastic cover and slip it over your head. Pass the straps around your waist, connect the clip, and pull to tighten. Inflate the life vest by pulling the red tabs or blowing into the mouthpiece. Life vests have a whistle and a light to attract attention. Special life vests are available for children. Inflate your life vest only at the exit door and step into the raft. Between your seats. All large electronic devices, such as laptops, must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. Lightweight electronic devices, such as mobile phones and tablets, must be switched off or set to flight mode. During these times, charging your electronic devices is also not allowed. If you're not using your device, it must be held in your hand or placed in the seat pocket in front of you. If your device drops into the gap between the seats, refrain from adjusting the seat and ask the cabin crew for assistance.
Damen und Herren, wir sind soeben in Denver gelandet. Bitte bleiben Sie noch so lange angeschnallt sitzen, bis die Anschnallzeichen über den Sitzen erloschen sind. Flugkapitän Schütz und die Besatzung möchten sich nun von Ihnen verabschieden. Wir bedanken uns, dass Sie Lufthansa Starlines gewählt haben. Wir wünschen Ihnen einen schönen, erfolgreichen Aufenthalt. Wenn Sie weiterreisen, eine angenehme und sichere Weiterreise. Vielen Dank und auf Wiedersehen.
Thank you.